What's going on, guys? This is Coach Mike, head programmer of the RiffFit workouts. Now, today I'm coming in fresh, not completely fresh, I'm actually kind of beat up from the weekend, but somewhat fresh because I gave myself about a day or two. But now it is Monday and we're getting ready to do our deadlift, which is going to be a 4 second up tempo workout. Then I'm gonna go right into a kettlebell transition, maybe some dumbbells if you need to, but advanced, we're gonna be using kettlebells today. We're gonna work on transitioning on that technique Monday, learning how to transition a kettlebell up into a front rack position, because here's not where we wanna be. We wanna bring that arm right inside, holding that kettlebell into the front position, and then we're gonna learn how to transition going overhead, coming down to the ground, learning bent rows and all that good stuff. So I'm about to get my butt kicked. You're gonna get your butt kicked in probably T-minus a couple hours after you've seen this, and I'll see you guys very soon. Watch me die. All right, guys, so part one of the RiffFit workout today is going to be your tempo deadlifts, all right? Now, right here in front of me is gonna be my barbell. Now, when I go through these motions, okay, we're gonna work on keeping our form nice and perfect, all right? So activating the hamstrings, activating those glutes, get that lower back engaged as well, shoulders nice and tight, and also getting those lats nice and retracted, okay? So we wanna be nice and solid, because with a tempo, okay, with a tempo, you're going up for 4 seconds, nice and slow. We gotta get those muscle groups nice and engaged and keep them contracted all the way up and all the way down. So this is gonna be a lot on the body, okay? It's gonna be a lot on the body. You're gonna feel a lot of strain, but we wanna make sure that we do this properly so that way we avoid injuries, right? So let's get to work. Go into crazy high increments when you're going into the tempo deadlifts, reason being because we're working on form. You go too heavy too fast, you sacrifice form, you're just trying to get that weight up. That's not the objective of the workout for today. The objective is slow increments, proper form, put your body under that tension and load and master it. You can master it at a nice solid weight. When you go into your quick fast reps of the conventional deadlift, you'll be a lot stronger, you'll be a lot more explosive as well. So on screen, you're gonna be seeing the workout for today. Now, what you're gonna be feeling a lot of, it's gonna be feeling those shoulders, your heart rate's gonna go up, we're gonna get a lot of core activation as well, but you and your partner are gonna go through this together. It's gonna be so much fun. You're gonna see me and Eddie get our butts kicked, okay? I know you can put the other word that you want there, but you know what I mean. And it's gonna be brutal, but it's gonna be fun at the same time. So we both, nobody's doing more than the other person, but you're gonna get a nice, nice stimulus. Heart rate's gonna go up, we're gonna be sweating. Let's get this work done. We're about to go work out, and if you take a look at his hair, it's flawless, right? It's absolutely flawless. If you take a look and you see this diagram here, everything is nice and curved to the side. He's afraid that I'm gonna f*** it up right now.
I'm the pretty boy of the team, bro. Watch him win.
All white,
I'm the pretty boy.
About to get dirty.
It's going down. Natural.
So, everybody out there, we're here at Freakin' Fitness. Over here is Eddie. He's one of my Cuban friends, right? So, this is the end of the workout. You're gonna get what you can. We just died. I tried my best. How many rounds did we get? Like two? I would say like two or three. It was a terrible, terrible performance. But hopefully you at home would do a lot better than me and Eddie here. So good luck to you all. Try it out. Make sure you log in your scores on Sugar World. And if not, I'm coming for you November 20th. It's going down. What's going on, guys? This is Coach Mike. Knights be fired. I'm sorry again. You gotta get those muscle groups to be nice and execute. No, see, you made me laugh, bro. How you making me laugh, bro?
Just continue from where you left off.
Can't make me laugh, bro. You make me forget what I'm gonna say. This body was bought, not built. I don't like anything that I do where it requires pain, sweating, or having to think about my repetitions. So this is just me signing out. Mike Cope, never coming back to fitness again. I'll see you guys in the next life or in the metaverse.